Nations. Yes, we are back up in this gig, and I'm super duper excited because it's another Bop a Flop Friday. It's Bop a Flop Friday. It's Bop or Flop Friday. If you're new to this channel or you just don't know who I am or what Bop a Flop Friday is, it is a show where I give you, in my opinion, and you submit to me your music, your own personal music, or artists that you love or have not reacted to, or new songs that just came out today, yesterday, or sometime this week. And in my opinion, I'll let you know if it's a bop or if it's a flop. To the left, to the left. But before we get into this gig, you know the drill, darling. You know the drill. Tired Ass Army, you know what I'm about to say. Go ahead and sub to be a part of the Tired Ass Army. We need to get to 300,000 subscribers. I know we can do it. Let's get it popping. Why are we not 300K? I don't know, girl. If you can also do me a favor, go ahead and share this video and follow me on all my socials. That's Instagram and Twitter, girl, as Zach Campbell. Yeah. Also, I'm doing something just a tad bit different. Tired Ass Army, I know you guys send me music all the time, your personal music on my socials, but it's so much that I can't not really see it, and it gets lost in people sending me bop or flop submissions for like actual like signed artists and stuff, and I don't like that. So, for all bop or flop submissions, even people that are signed to major labels, please email bop or flop. It's gonna be right here. It's gonna be right here. Please email bopperflopshow@gmail.com and I can see it and I can filter it out, and it's just for that. Do not send nothing else to Bop or Flop. My business email is down there too, but don't send no Bop or Flop submissions to my business email because you will not get responded nor read. So, yeah. All right, we've done enough talking. Let's get right into the gig, girl. Let's get right into the gig, girl. All right, so today we're talking about Cardi B and J-Lo's new song. We're talking about Fifth Harmony's last video, Christina Aguilera and Demi Lovato's song, Jessie J's new video, Camila and Pharrell's song, Sangria, and SZA's new video. So we got a nice little roster to get through. We gotta talk who's bops and who's flopping. Let's talk about it. All right, first let's bring up Cardi B and, well, Jennifer Lopez song. It's a Jennifer Lopez song, first of all. I was excited to hear that they collaborated because I feel like that would be amazing. And I want to see the video. I hope the video comes out really soon. I thought it was gonna come out today, but I guess not. Also, Nicki Minaj performs tomorrow on SNL. So we gotta talk about that on Sunday. And the Billboard Awards is on Sunday. We gotta talk about that on Monday. Y'all gonna be seeing my face a lot this weekend, so just get ready. But Cardi B and Jennifer Lopez and Cardi B, let me just stop doing that. I'm disrespectful. What you giving me, girl? What's the gig? Okay. All right, let me do it like this. I can tell, I'm gonna have to listen to it a couple more times to really get into the gig. I'm not saying it's a bad song. It's just very repetitive, which, I mean, that's music nowadays, period. However, Cardi B was good. I liked the verse, Cardi. I did. Now, I wasn't crazy about the verse. I did like the verse, though, but I'm not crazy about it. DJ Khaled, you did your job. It's just one of those songs where it was just like, okay. Am I gonna call it a bop, though? I don't know if I can give her a bop, but I can give her like a okay, like, all right. I mean, okay, I'll check another listen. It didn't move me. It didn't, I need to feel it. Maybe if I catch it in the club, drunk, then it'll be amazing. It just didn't, I was expecting a lot more. Maybe I was expecting like a little, like a some situation. I don't know, not even Cardi saved that for real, for real. But I don't know. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think. Does it take, maybe I need another listen. Maybe another listen, but for right now, I'm gonna give it like a, all right. Okay. All right, so moving right along, let's get right into Fifth Harmony's final video. So Fifth Harmony released a video while we were sleeping like a thief of the night, honey. And don't say you love me unless you do. And don't say you love me and you don't call. Well, no, something like that. But yeah, that song. Don't promise me tonight unless tomorrow too. Don't say you love me unless you do, yeah, yeah. So that's that song, and I'm excited because this is like their final venture, well, their final get together, I guess, I'm guessing, before they break off, and I just hope I don't cry or get too emotional. I love these girls. I've been watching them since X Factor and seeing how they bloom and how they fall. I just want them to be more, I'm not even gonna go there. I'm ready for them to be, you know, solo artists. I'm supporting all the girls. I'm not gonna, you know, be favoritism, have favoritism for just one girl. I wanna see all of them be successful and be amazing. So I don't think we should all do that for them, you know? So, yeah. So let's just get right to the video. Let's see what they're talking about, girl. All right, so I got Fifth Harmony pulled up. I'm not ready to cry. Hey, ladies, listen, I don't have us in here crying, okay? Nobody got time for this. Oh, I don't want to talk about it. Let's just get into this. Lauren, you look sick and I'm sick of it. Lauren, you look beautiful. Don't me tonight. Oh, you don't say you love me. Yes, you do. Allie, these legs! Yes! Oh my God, Nomani looks sickening as usual. Dina, honey. I feel like we are saying goodbye to the girls. Unless Epic is being tired and be like, y'all need to release this video and release the rest of these videos until we really wrap this up. I don't know. But if this is like the final goodbye, I literally just cannot. They really love each other. Oh my God. And if they don't, they really play it well. Oh, what? They look so, you know what? I'm pissed. I'm packed. Let me tell you why I'm packed. Because why does everybody look so gorgeous and so together when y'all saying goodbye? But when y'all was in the gig, it didn't look a mess. But you know what I mean? It just didn't look as cohesive as this. And I don't live for that. Because it looked good. It looked good now, but it's too late now. Y'all not broken up, but y'all taking a break. Look at Allie. Allie ain't looked as sickening. I'm packed. Y'all know I'm mad. Allie ain't look this good. Like, she look good. Don't get me wrong. Like, Allie be looking good. But, bitch, she didn't look like, girl. Dina is living her best life, honey. Sing, ladies. Need tonight. Oh, yeah. Oh, I live for that. What does tomorrow do? Come on. Oh, ladies. Ah, that's the circle. I knew a circle or something was coming. I put it on mute somehow, and I don't know how I did that. I'm not about to play. Y'all not about to walk out no doors. We're not walking out of doors. Are we walking out of doors? We're walking out of doors. I'm not about to walk out of no doors. I'm walking out of a door. Oh, no. But this is not goodbye. This is, girl, I'll see y'all in a minute. I'll be back at the house later. They're turning off the lights and the door is closed. Oh, wait, no, the door's not closed. They did it on purpose. There's a little slither in the door. Just a little slither. We'll be back after these messages type thing. Oh, I'll live for it. All right. I thought I was gonna cry, but I'm not gonna cry. I love you girls. Oh, if y'all ever wanna come on my channel and promote y'all new music, you can. So. All right, so moving right along, we got Christina Aguilera and Demi Lovato with Fall in Line. I have been waiting to hear this song because I wanted to wait for today, and I wanted to see what she's giving. Christina Aguilera and Demi Lovato, y'all screaming queens? These are two screaming queens put together. All they missing is Kelly Clarkson, and this would be a screaming match. But let's see what they giving. Here we going. It sound like somebody for 2 seconds I had an ancestry flashback. A girl to change in the shackles on my feet so I can dance. I just want to praise them. I didn't know how I felt for a second, but okay, I live. All right,
little girls.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, this may be a bop. Sing, Demi. I just got goosebumps. Oh. Oh my God. Yes! This, they screaming, they having a match, they battling. Scream, ladies. Scream! I had to join. I can't do this. My hands are sweating. I can't. This is a whole bop. This is a bop. You can go ahead and just give this a bop. My hands are sweating. I got goosebumps. And I feel like I'm coming down with the coos. I don't even know what that is. I just made up stuff. Wow. That needs to be performed. Christina, you're coming out hard this year. However come I have a critique. I have just one critique. Just one. Not even on the songs. The songs you've been coming out with are sickening. But the marketing behind it. Let's talk about the marketing. I don't like it. I don't like the marketing. I don't like it. If I had to try, I don't like it. I don't like it. This song should have just had a video coming out right with it. Exhilarate. Come on, baby. Pick up the speed. Stamina. Bitch. Marvelous. That song should be, first of all, that song needs to be pushed. You're coming too hard. With bops, one, it's good. But you're coming too hard, too fast. Even though I know your record label probably told you, like, we're in the music age where people's attention span is quick, which is true. However, comma, when you have a bop like Accelerate, where you can really make a statement and milk this song. I wasn't ready for this yet. Even though I wanted it, I need it. I didn't know I needed it, but I do need it. I want this to be... After a performance of Accelerate, and well, at least two performances of Accelerate, and more visual. I just needed more before this, because this is too sickening. Oh, this is a song. And then why are you going on tour with Big Boy? Big, I love Big Boy, iconic, legendary. He's legendary. But I need you to go on a tour with like a Young Thug or something. We need to bring you to the current. Because you're just like Big Boy, y'all in the early 2000s in 1999. Can we be honest here? Like, I love the Mama Lay. Oh, like, I love yes. But we need to bring it to 2018. Y'all been in the game for too long, sis. Big Boy? But then again, I'm still gonna go. But still, Big Boy. Okay. Other than that, I love it. It's a bop. Everything is good. But just the marketing. I just wanted to have a talk. I may give you a conference call. I gave Tinashe a conference call. I'll give you one too. All right, so I got Jessie J's video pulled up. Girl, I never heard this song Queen. So I'm gonna just give it a salt. Jessie, you just made my elbow hurt. God damn it, Jessie. My damn elbow. Jessie. Oh, Jessie, whenever you come back to the States, please hit me up. I'm coming. When you come back to LA or whatever, let me know. I need you in my life forever. Oh, Jessie. Jessie, girl. This is not a motivational song, is it? I'm about to pee. Oh, this is an emotional Bop a Flop Friday at this point. Fifth Harmony is bumping. Jessie J is giving me advice on how to love my body. I can't do this. I can't. I'm calling record label. Who is she with? Hello? Jessie J's record label. How are you? It's Zachary Cam Cam. I know you don't know me, but it's okay. But listen to what I'm gonna have to say, girl. I need you to listen to me, okay? I need you to push her Miu Miu. Who are you signed to, sis? Even though I'm on the phone with them in my mind. Who is this? Republic! And then Universal Music Group. Universal, you need to push her harder. I know I'm sure Universal is a distribution situation. And I'm gonna need you to go ahead and push my girl Jessie J, okay? Universal and Republic! Republic, I'm packed! If I'm not mistaken, I think Republic, Ariana Grande is from Republic. She is! Why are you not pushing Jessie J? You just got her in this damn contract, just making her make music, and why don't I know about this? Republic, I'm packed at you, but you can push Miss No Tears Left to Cry, which is a whole bop, but so was this! And you can push Chung Lee, because I think she's signed to Republic too, or like under something with Republic. I don't know. I know they're in the same Universal, maybe the same distribution situation. Regardless of the fact, things are being pushed, and I know Jessie J is not. Come on, baby. Come on. Yes! Oh, y'all so sickening! Why are y'all so gorgeous? Take them! I'm really about to cry. Y'all know I live for self-love. And y'all up here taking wigs off, taking titties out, you know, not subjecting to people to the norm of society of beauty. If it's not a makeup campaign video, somebody to put. I know her! Ah! Hi! Ah! I can't do this. This is too much for me. This needs to be everywhere. Why is this not viral? Hello? Sing, ma'am! What? All these beautiful ass ladies in here! Body! I love my skin! Sing! I am a goddess! Sing, bitch! I'm not about to play with you. I'm not, because I'm not. I just don't have time. I am a queen. I love my skin. Wow! Yes! I'm obsessed with this. Jessie J, whenever you need me, just call me like Kim Possible, sis, because this is just a vibe. That was a whole vibe. Yeah. All right, so moving right along, we have Camila and Pharrell, which it is Pharrell's song. Okay, so it's Pharrell's song called Sangria Wine, which I want to see what this is about. I need to know what this is going to give me. I never thought I'd hear a song called Sangria Wine if it's not from, like, I don't know, a jazz player or a jazz artist or something. I don't know. So let's see, Pharrell, what you're giving me. I know it's about to be a bop.
She wants somebody to break her off proper. Make her so awesome how she moves her body. She do the sangria wine.
Camila. This song is sickening. I live for this. I do. I like, it's a little different, a little, you know, a little situation, and it's different to the salsa flair. I live for it. It's a bop. For real though, it's for real. I mean, I don't expect nothing less, honestly. All right, so moving right along to the final and last thing is SZA's video for Garden. Say it like that, girl. And since I'm surprised you're still releasing music or from this album, I don't know why I thought like you was not gonna release no more videos, but I mean, I live for it. Also, just to piggyback, this is like off topic of SZA, but no shade, Demi, can you release a video for Games? That's all. That's all I'm saying. Because Games should have been a single. But whatever. Next. Yeah, SZA. Yeah, girl. I want to see this. But I thought she was done. I live for SZA. I love her. I just want her red carpets to look better. Other than that, everything else is sickening. I live for her. Let's get into it. All right, so I got SZA's video pulled up. Girl, Garden, and Say It Like That. This is one of my favorite songs on this album. The gag is, I'm like surprised that she's still releasing songs, but whatever. Let's go. SZA, you look absolutely stunning. Open your heart, open your mouth. Yes, Daniel! Childish Gambino, Daniel Glover, whatever you want to call him, it's in here. Oh, this is sickening. Yes, SZA, live your best life in this video. Okay, girl, period. Oh, that body? That body? That's body. Girl, I hate what she say, she ain't got no body or no booty. Sis, you have body, sis. Oh, that's, oh my God. I wanna, oh, SZA. I don't like the bra underneath that. I don't like that. Who idea was that to put that nude ass bra up under this black suit like that? That's it? Oh. Oh, that was cute. I live for that. I just live for you, period, girl. She just be cute to look at, but the music is just amazing. I live for her. All right, Tardis Army, that's all I have for Bop or Flop Friday this week. I'll be seeing you very soon because the Billboard Music Awards are coming up and Nicki Minaj performs tomorrow on SNL, so we will be right back, girl. Like I said in the beginning, if you want to submit stuff for Bop or Flop Fridays, just email bopperflopshow@gmail.com and it will be up in this gig and it'll be to the list and I can just go ahead and get in that gig. All right, Tardis Army, I love you guys for watching as always and I hope you guys know that and remember that, please. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye, Army.